Hey guys, after hundreds of failed attempts, I finally defeated the Arch-Glacor with all 5 mechanics active. This fight took particularly long because I mostly reserved my hard-hitting abilities for the arms during exposed core, as that damage check is by far the hardest mechanic for this build to complete. You can see exactly how hard that mechanic was for me in my previous video. You can see all of the gear and buffs that I used, which include the Third Age Duodic Staff, Cinderbane Gloves, Alloy Armor Spikes, an incomplete set of Octo Terrolith, Superior Zerials, an Attacker's Insignia, Maniacal Aura, you get the picture. If you observe the fight carefully, you'll see some very close calls, and a few mistakes as well. I got so lucky. Enjoy the music.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to subscribe if you'd like to keep up to date with my feats.